Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Cairo Opera House, to the concert of Paco Regalia, one of the most famous guitarists at present. To begin this band, the ambassador of Mexico to Egypt, José Octavio Trip, will address you. Good friends of the Egyptian government, colleagues of the diplomatic corps, dear friends, you all. Masael here, Ahlan was Halan. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to this wonderful venue, the spectacular Opera House of Cairo. For the Embassy of Mexico, it's a great honor not only to present another cultural event this evening, but the great privilege is to have you here with us this evening, in this concert. Without any doubt, let me tell you that the culture is one of the best tools to bring people and all kinds of societies closer to the universal code of art. And this evening, in particular, to the code of the music. And this is the reason why the Embassy of Mexico is implementing an intense and diverse cultural program in Egypt, because we are sure and we are aware that the Egyptian people really, really love fine arts. This evening we will have the privilege of having Paco Rentería with us. As Ricardo said, one of the best guitarists around the world, according to the Rolling Stone magazine. And without any doubt, he is currently the most successful and cosmopolitan Mexican guitarist. Paco Rentería has ventured into various musical genres with outstanding results. In all of them, such as classical Spanish, flamenco, and jazz, among others. And nowadays, he follows his own musical instincts and his own style called free play. Paco Rentería is, in few words, a virtuoso guitarist and a composer, surrounded by a group of talented musicians who on the stage, and you will see, explode and detonate all types of great emotions. By virtue of his talent and creativity, Rentería is considered a musical ambassador of Mexico. Last year, he successfully performed concerts in England, Belgium, and Holland, among others, and this year his tour will include 70 countries of the five continents. This is why we invited Paco to Egypt, and his presence, I mean the presence of a world-class artist this evening, and I want to highlight this, is a gift of Mexico to the demanding and sophisticated audience of Cairo. Last Thursday, he and his band had a successful concert in the magnificent Biblioteca Alexandrina. So, he is already aware in consequence about the passion of the Egyptian people for music and outstanding performances. I really thank the permanent support of the Ministry of Culture and the Cairo Opera House for hosting this kind of initiatives. Dr. Raymond Harry, I really appreciate your systematic solidarity with these initiatives. And of course, I want to highlight my deepest gratitude to Paco Rentería and his musicians because of their willingness to include Egypt in their tour since the beginning that we started to plan this initiative. So, having said that, and without further ado, let me give you an advice. Relax your senses, open your spirit, and above all, dear friends, enjoy the evening. Thank you very much.
Now, the head of international cultural sector, Mr. Ayman Hadi, will address you.
معالي السفير خوسيه أوكتافيو تريب سفير المكسيك للقاهرة، أصحاب المعالي السفراء، أعضاء الجالية المكسيكية للقاهرة، الحضور الكريم، مساء الخير. اليوم نلتقي من جديد في لقاء نحرص في قطاع العلاقات الثقافية الخارجية لوزارة الثقافة أن يتكرر، نستمتع فيه بإبداعات الفن المكسيكي بتجلياته المتنوعة. وبعد قليل سنشهد العرض الموسيقي المتميز للفنان باكو رينديرا ومجموعته. ولا شك تمثل هذه الفعاليات الثقافية والفنية أفضل وسيلة للتقارب بين الثقافات، وتؤكد على قيمة الفن وقدراته على التأثير. من هنا نؤمن بضرورة وأهمية الاستمرار في تنظيم مثل هذه الحفلات والفعاليات التي تندرج في إطار التبادل الثقافي المثمر بين مصر والمكسيك. وقد شاركنا من قبل على سبيل المثال في فعاليات الدورة الخامسة من مهرجان الدولي للرقص الشعبي بعدة مدن مكسيكية. ومن قبل ذلك شاركت فرقة فرسان الشرق للتراث والرقص التابعة لدار الأوبرا المصرية العظيمة التي نتشرف دائما بالتواصل معها ودعمنا في إقامة مثل هذه الفعاليات. وأيضا شاركت هذه الفرقة في المهرجان الرقص والفنون الفلكلورية لولاية ميتشوكوان. وتلقينا أخيرا من الجانب المكسيكي دعوات جديدة للمشاركة في مهرجانات متعددة خلال هذا العام. وهذا كله يؤكد قوة العلاقة بين شعبي مصر والمكسيك بقواسمهما الثقافية والفنية المشتركة. أنا أيضا لا أريد أن أطيل عليكم كما تقدم معالي السفير المكسيكي، وأريد أن أترك هذا الفضاء لكي يملأه السيد رينديرا بفنه من خلال نغمات رائعة لا شك ستسعدنا جميعا. شكرا جزيلا.
Ambassador of Mexico to Egypt, House of Gayatri, Your Excellencies, Mexican community in Egypt, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. We are gathered here tonight to attend a concert that we hope we can host again, to enjoy the Mexican art creations and its diversity. We will now witness a special musical show of Paco Renteria and his band. These culture and artistic expressions are definitely the best way for the rapprochement of cultures. It also highlights the value of art and its impact. Thus, we do the living art and the importance of organizing such events in the framework of fruitful cultural exchange between Egypt and Mexico. We have already participated in the 5th International Dance Festival that took place in different cities in Mexico. Before that, the Egyptian group Knights of the Orient for Heritage from the Cairo Opera House participating in the International Festival of Folkloric Dance in Michoacán, Mexico. We recently received new invitations from the Mexican side to take part in several festivals this year. While these events underline the strong relationships between both nations, we share artistic and cultural expressions of high quality. So now, Paco Renteria in Cairo.